can see if people are nights when their shots aren't falling, they have something else they can call on. Portland's going to have to take this game and continue to use this defense to be something that they can use as the weapon in the playoffs. And it was starting with the energy. The energy was great tonight defensively.
The urgency they had right away. Yeah, it looked like it was the ball was on the glass. I think Norman Powell has a legitimate gripe here. But as you mentioned, they got reservations.
Don't put that on me, Joe. I didn't say anybody had reservations. I'm just saying I saw a couple. There's been a couple of plays that could have been called. And
he's like, hey, nah, my job. You're coming for my job.